Profit with Rhythm Sticks. So here's the pattern that we'll use. It's ta, ta, ti, ti, ta. So with the sticks, ta, ta, ti, ti, ta. And anytime we do rhythms, you can use pencils, you can use sand blocks, ta, ta, ti, ti, ta. This is just a pool noodle that's cut in half. You can use paper towel tubes or egg shakers or anything you have around your house that you would like to use. So let's do Follow the Prophet, Adam.